Today, I want to show you how to make a flower pot out of your toilet paper for spring. First, I picked some flowers from outside and I got this pink rose. Then you just want to fold up one square of toilet paper and then fold down about an inch and do it two times. Then I'm just tucking each side under on a diagonal to create a flower pot shape. Now I'm just going to put my flowers in and arrange them any way I want, and this looks so cute. Let me know if you try it out.